Each of these pre-configured queues have been assigned print modes that define configuration data for printing to specific combinations of inks and substrate. Print modes are designed to provide consistent quality over a range of inks and substrates from different manufacturers. For this black garment queue, we can view the white ink strength via Queue Menu, Properties, Underbase, Processing Options. We consider the default here a middle ground for the printer and its typical selection of inks and garment quality. For a selected job, click Color Adjust, and the underbase settings show that the maximum ink percent has been assigned per the queue properties. Consider another job file that you had printed for a previous customer. Being familiar with this file in the past, you had not been entirely satisfied with the default amount of white ink. To fix this, select the job, click Color Adjust, and increase the maximum ink percent by perhaps 10 to satisfy your requirements. In this manner, you have the means of performing a quick modification that is based upon your practical experience. For advanced users, print mode configurations can be refined via the Queue Menu Wizards. And as previously mentioned, the Color Adjust button provides simplified configuration adjustments, including the Merge slider for blending rendering intents.